Hello friends, this video Statistics Part 19 is brought to you by examfear.com. No more fear from exam. Before watching this video, please make sure that you have watched Statistics Part 1 to Part 8. If you want to find standard deviation for a discrete frequency, the logic is pretty same. You have to first find the value of n. N is nothing but you add all the frequency, you get the n. Then you have to find mean, because mean is very much required. This root mean square deviation. To find deviation, you have to find mean. To find mean, you'll use the same formula. Sigma fi xi by sigma fi. We have used this formula earlier. We'll get the mean. Once we have the mean, we'll use this formula of standard deviation as nothing but root of this 1 by n into sigma fi xi minus mean square. That is deviation square mean root. Mean square deviation. First find deviation, you square it, you find mean, and then you root. In this example, we have to find the variance and the standard deviation. To find standard deviation and variance, the first thing we have to find is the mean. Without mean, we can't do anything. Once we have the mean, we can find the deviation about that mean, and then we can proceed. So let's try to find the mean. For mean, the formula we have is sigma fi xi by n, correct? This is the formula we have, or summation of fi xi by n. So let's find fi xi first. This is xi, this is fi, and this will be fi xi. So xi is 4, 8, 11, 17, 20, 24, and 32. These values given the question, and fi will be 3, 5, 9, 5, 4, 3, 1. Fi x need to multiply these two. You get 12, 40, 85, 40, 11 into 9, 99, 17 into 5 is 85, 20 into 4 is 80, 24 into 3 is 72, and 32 into 1 is 32. Let's add this. 2 plus 9 is 11, 11 plus 5 is 16, 16 plus 4 is 22. 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 4, 7, 7 plus 9, 16, 16 plus 8 is 24, 24 plus 8, 32, plus 7, 39, plus 3, 40. This is 420. Similarly, we'll add sigma fi to get n. 3 plus 5, 8, 8 plus 9 is 17, 17 plus 5, 22, 22 plus 4 is 26, 26 plus 4 is 30. So we have this value. Now we know that this median is nothing but sigma fi si xi, the summation of fi xi by summation of fi. The summation of fi is nothing but n. This is 420 by 30. So what you get is 14. So half battle is won. We have the value of median. So I'll write here somewhere, median is nothing but 14. This is done. Now the formula for variance is nothing but sigma of fi into xi minus median square by n. So we have to find this value first. So let's find xi minus median, that is 14. Let's find this value. So this minus 14 you have to find, this minus 14. So 4 minus 14 is minus 10. 8 minus 14 is minus 6. 11 minus 14 is minus 3, 17 minus 14 is 3, 20 minus 14 is 6, and 32 minus 14 is, right, first we have 24 also, 24 minus 14 is 10 actually, and then 32 minus 14 is 18. So this values we have, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This values we have. This corresponds to this, this corresponds to this, this to this. Correct? Yeah. Now we'll square this because we have to find xi minus mean square. So this is xi minus mean square, because mean is 14, so I wrote the same like this. Minus 10 square is 100, minus 6 square is 36, minus 3 square is 9, 3 square is again 9, 6 square is 36, 10 square is 100, and 18 square is nothing but 324. Correct? We'll add this because we need the summation of this value. So this is 6 plus 9 is 15 plus 9 is 24 plus 9 is 30, 30 plus 4 is 34. 3 carry, 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 3 is 9, 9 plus 2 is 11. Sorry, this is not required actually. We have to find first fi into x minus mod square. Because summation of this is required, not summation of x minus mean square. Summation of fi into xi minus mean square is required. So we'll find this. That means we'll multiply this value with this. 2 star mark will multiply. 3 into 100 is 300. 5 into 36 is 180. 9 into 9 is 81. Again, 5 into 9 is 45. 4 into 36 is 144. 3 into 100 is 300. And 1 into 324 is 320. Now let's add this because summation is required here. 1 plus 5, 6 plus 4, 10 plus 4, 14. 1 carry. 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 8, 17. 17 plus 4 is 21. 25 plus 2, 27. 2 carry. 2 plus 3, 5 plus 3, 8, 9, 10. 10, 3, 13. 1374 is the value here. Now, very simple, we can just apply the formula. Variance is equal to 1 by n into, I mean, this is the value of variance. So we'll just apply this formula. So this is nothing but 1374 by 30. And this value comes out to be 30 by this is almost 45.8. That is the answer. Now if you want to find this value, that is standard deviation, SD, is nothing but sigma, and that is nothing but root of sigma square, that is root of 45.8. Correct? And this value will come out to be 6.77, and that is our answer. Very simple. What we have done, first thing, we found the median. Once we got the median, we found deviation from this median, that is xi minus 14. We squared it, and then we found fi into deviation square. We got this value. We added this, and then we applied the formula to get the answer. Thank you. Visit examfear.com to watch free educational videos, try free online tests, get the best quality study materials, study from the best tutors and mentors, and much more. Thanks once again.